greetings, everyone. With Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olczyk upstairs, I'm Mike Emery. This stacks up as a good one. Eastern Conference action between the Boston Bruins and the Pittsburgh Penguins. Puck dropped, clock moving. And now it's directed to Datsyuk. Strong play, good reach. Pittsburgh setting things up in center. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Looking from the corner. A shot. They score. It didn't take long. And things get quiet.
The shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
The Penguins now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Boston's got that puck off the draw. Directing that one to Campbell. Trying to go to Datsyuk. He's along! Are we getting one? Yes, a penalty shot!
Well, the defensive player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity, but clearly does not get the puck. It's all skates. We got ourselves a penalty shot.
Just under 3 minutes have been played here in the first. Pittsburgh's got the lead, 1-0. Boston's got that win. Gains the zone. Breakaway! Score! The Penguins with a win at center. Pittsburgh's in possession as they travel up the wing. Just a backhand. Oh, deflected away. Puck covered, whistle blown. Pittsburgh's got another win. Save! Helms got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Great job on a cut pass.
The Penguins have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
He's in! Defense to offense, begun by Datsyuk. He lost it down to a knee. Puck is thrown to Sabretooth. Solid pass ahead. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Into the attacking end. He imposed his will. He's in! Smart recovery by Campbell. Boston's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. What a hit!
This is not going to be a game for quiet players. You're going to need to be physical. That early hit sets the tone here for both teams.
Puck covered, whistle blown. Penguins win it. Picks it up back there. Looking to Sabretooth. Jabbed away by Helm. Looks from the corner. Great job on a cut pass. Grabbed by Datsyuk. One-timer, just couldn't find the target.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Puck is seized by Sabretooth. Knocks it away with the stick. He covers and holds on. Just over 6 minutes remaining here in the period. The Penguins just added some insurance to make this a two-goal lead. Loose puck gathered by Campbell. Pass attempt to Helm. The Penguins with possession up the wing. Tries to get it on net. Oh, did he ever get matched?
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Boston's got a face-off win. And the puck gathered in, but he's all alone. That's a marvelous save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Nice stand-up poke check there. And offside is called on the play. And that's a face-off win. It's an onside play. The puck is free, now taken up by Hossa. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. What a reaction save. Patted away. Freezes play. Good face-off win. Pitching this one to Hossa. Nearing the final minute of play. Two sticks together, they cancel.
1 minute left.
Possession established on the pickup by Datsyuk. Great poke check. Two guys together with force. Big force.
That's a solid check there. I hope he doesn't lose his hairpiece with his helmet.
With a shot. A whistle and a rest. First period is over. The players will get a rest. The vendors and the organist will not. The red light flashed twice, both for the same team. 2-0.
Or get a light meal at one of our many grill locations on the concourse.
Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
The Bruins are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
First face-off of period two. He's in on an onside play. Let's it go. Point-blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Smart recovery by Hossa. Pitching it, but Campbell passing one off now to Datsyuk. Brings a shot, got in front of another one. Carries it to the corner. Moving it to Gunnarsson. Snapping a pass to Sabretooth. Wrist one. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. Score! He's got his second of the game. The Penguins have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition, and we look at the opposition bench and do not see a white flag yet. Gets in. What'll he do?
Time of the goal, 3:31.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it. Over 4 minutes played here in the second. The Penguins just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by 3. And now it's directed to Campbell. No luck getting through. Puck loose. Directing that one to Hossa. Big chance! That rush is broken. Puck covered, whistle blown. Boston's got a defensive zone win. The Bruins have it in their own end. Gains the blue line. Good place to shoot from. Score! Datsyuk! Boston's trying to crawl out of the hole they dug for themselves. They're back to within 2 here. Lots of time to go. We're in the second period. The Penguins win that neutral zone faceoff. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush.
Time of the goal, 6:03.
He was outnumbered but not outskilled. Great save in close.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Trying to go to Datsyuk. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Shot. Score! Datsyuk! Boston it's gotten a goal here to get back to within a single goal with lots of time left in the game. We're still in the second. Neutralized faceoff win.
Scored by number.
Knocked right off the stick. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose.
Time of the goal.
He gains the zone. Really good deflection. No harm. That shot came from just 6 inches. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. A little over the 10-minute mark of the second. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. They win it. Good work with the stick. Terrific hit that time. It's just one of a pile he's had today. Hammers one. Blocked. Propelled to Campbell. Can't get it on net.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Right into the slot. A shot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Defensive zone win. The Bruins are moving the puck in their own end. Nicely into the zone. Good position in the slot. Sabretooth in his own end, headed toward center. Punched away. Moves it to the corner. That one's deflected. Great glove save, but it's loose. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Guys, he's had a really physical game. Every time he's been on the ice, he's found a way to finish his check. He puts the opposition on their heels.
Okay, Ray, he is a special player to watch. Clean win on the draw. Turned on net, and he missed it.
Oh, that puck slowed up.
Robbery there. Terrific determination by Sabretooth. Good job with the stick. The Bruins lug that along up the wing. Skilled play by Datsyuk. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Chip to Campbell. Save! Puck is thrown to Hossa. Wonderful block. He is shut right off.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Solid, clean win. Gathered in by Datsyuk. Looking to helm. Nicely into the zone. Enormous collision. Deflected off the blocker. One into another. Second period has come to a close here. Both teams have scored in the game. After all of those shots, it's a one-goal difference.
Being a fan pays big dividends with Home Points, our exclusive fan loyalty program. Download our free app today and start earning great rewards. Scan the barcode on your ticket today to earn points for attending tonight's game.
Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edson.
Boston's a bounce away from getting right back in this game. One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
Goaltender pass brought ahead. Onside. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Nichols helps his team by covering up. Good help for the centerman. That shot came from nowhere.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Oh, bad giveaway there. Pittsburgh's lugging it along in their own end. Pass attempt to Sabretooth. Puts one on. Pitching this one to Datsyuk.
Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Score! It's a hat trick.
The Bruins from the neutral zone start to work. Good, solid poke check there. Pitching it to Sabretooth. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Broke it up well with the poke check. Set out, and he'll make him chase it. Stick handling failed a little bit there. Puck loose. Snapped up by Hossa. Shot. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Big chance here. Score! The Bruins have gotten a one-goal lead here in the third period. Do they go for two, or do they just try to protect this? Datsyuk's won again. His team is winning. Ball's good. Gains the zone. Cruises to the slot. Do you believe this guy? Lost that puck. He was knocked down to the knee. He throws it there. Didn't get through. Pass cut.
Doc, they've been turning the puck over way too.
Breakaway chance. He lurched at it and he got it. Loose puck regathered by Datsyuk. Front of the net. Possession seized by Helm. Shoots. Big save. Up the boards with it now. Poked away. Picked up by the defense. In all alone. Wonderful shutdown play. He's right in front. Great point blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Datsyuk's had an almost perfect night. Prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. Three goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. Campbell's cut through the neutral zone. And the linesmen were watching very carefully.
This is an easy game to comment on because it's been nothing but goals, goals, goals. There's not been many saves to talk.
They score! And they've tied the game up. The Penguins have fought back and tied this game here in the third period. Not a lot of time left. This will be thrilling. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. In all alone! Stared him down and made the save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Oh, what a save that was. And possession now on the pickup by Datsyuk. Right into the slot. Got a piece of it with the glove. Pulls his way along. Looking for room. Puck controlled now by the defense. Shot on. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Under 4 minutes to go. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. They won it. Now what can they do? Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Puck covered, whistle blown. Datsyuk's hot tonight, and his team needed him on that one. Breakaway, and off target with that one.
Oh, he's going to rue this one. You don't get many breakaways anymore in the game. He's got one, and he misses the net.
Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Pittsburgh's in their own end, continuing on. Gets across, looks over his options. Terrific interception. Regulation's almost done, and it's still time. Passing one off now to Datsyuk. Turned a shot on net. Loose puck due to the play by Datsyuk. Puck gathered in by Campbell. On, got a piece of that one. 27 and it's moving. Moving it to Sabretooth. Into the end of attack. Can't get a shot on. And he's all alone. He's alone. Oh! Austin's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Lasered off his head.
Oh, he made that save with his mask.
46 seconds.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Datsyuk's had several opportunities to shoot the one-timer. He's got an excellent release. Eventually, it pays off.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. That's a good, solid poke check. Breakaway! It is with great relief we tell you this game is over. The Bruins escape, or maybe they dominate. Regardless, they get out with a one-goal win.
Couple of great saves early. Opportunities gone by the wayside. They find a way to hold on.